Hey, I'm Ty, and you're watching the DJI Spark tutorial video series. In this tutorial, we'll take a look at the QuickShot Intelligent Flight Mode. In QuickShot Mode, you can select one of four automatic flight patterns and record videos while the camera keeps trained on a subject. While in flight, tap the Intelligent Flight Mode icon on the left of the screen, then tap QuickShot. To use Intelligent Flight Modes, you'll need to be in P mode with sufficient GPS signal. Also, make sure you're flying in an open area free of obstructions, and remember to tap the red X on screen to stop Spark where it is at any time while a quick shot is in progress. First, select a subject for your shot. You can either tap a subject or drag a box around it, just like with ActiveTrack. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see four icons, each representing one quick shot: Droney, Circle, Helix, and Rocket. With each quick shot, just tap Go on screen and Spark will start flying and recording a video. With Droney, Spark flies 60 meters up and away from the target, revealing the surroundings. Select Circle and Spark will orbit once around its target. Choose Helix to fly up in a spiral, the radius from the target increasing as it moves. And with Rocket, Spark flies 40 meters directly upward with the camera pointed down. Now, distances for both Rocket and Droney will double if you're flying with a remote controller. Even if Spark loses track of the subject, it will continue moving along the flight path until the shot's complete. Now, when the shot's complete, Spark will start returning to the start point automatically. To stop Spark from returning, tap the red X on screen. The app will generate a 10-second preview of the quick shot for you to view. To view and share your shots with highest resolution possible, select a shot from the album, then tap the download icon below the video while you're connected to the drone to replace the cached footage on your mobile device with the original footage from the SD card. Tap the edit icon at the bottom right and you'll see a few icons on the screen. Tap the T icon to add subtitles to your video. Also, you can select music from the bottom menu. Tap the check mark at the top right when you're finished editing, then the arrow icon to share your quick shot to social media. Well, that's everything you need to know about Quick Shot Mode. Follow us into our next video, where we'll discuss what's new about Spark's Tap Fly Mode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.